welcome to the cage from Warriors Banbury, Christian Georgic.
You know, sometimes people do forget gum shields and boxes. Yeah. It certainly does happen.
Forget to run back and get a box on, yeah. And the last thing you want to do is go in there without a box. Hey, Adam.
No, yeah.
You don't want to train without a box on, do you?
No, you don't. No. Well, this guy,
he's a big lad, isn't he?
He's a big lad, definitely. He's a big guy as well. He is shorter though. We might see some takedowns from Joey here.
Yeah.
If he's smart, he'll use the takedown ability.
Yeah, definitely. Get on the larger guy.
Yeah, definitely. You're fighting a large guy, you want him on the ground, you know. Then the height goes out the window then.
Definitely. Teams have very good support.
Yeah. Yeah, they've been fighting for a while now on James's show, so Devil's Pit.
Yeah, he tells them when they're there, he's telling them
when they can fight.
You know the rules.
Yeah.
Touch gloves, kind of thing.
Yeah, he gets them to back away to stop that touch gloves and kick stuff. You
another
know.
One, another touch glove and a potential shot.
Yeah. Big guy there.
Chris, likes his guillotines.
Christian just going straight for the guillotine there. Is it deep? Has he got it?
I think
it looks deep. It's deep now. He's just turned his chin.
He's got arm out.
Ah, yeah, is that? He's still pulling it.
It looks a lot bigger.
He looks a lot bigger. They're both big guys, though.
Yeah.
Joey there's hands down a little bit there, but looking to get in and have some dirty boxing with him, you know.
This is why commentating is good. How close are we to the action now?
Yeah, knee from Christian. They're always in her corner, it seems. And again, a guillotine going on by Christian there.
Seems to be his go-to move.
Yep, Christian's... Joey there being told off for grabbing his shorts. Another knee there by Christian.
He's just bigger and more powerful, isn't he?
He's big. He looks a lot bigger. Now they're kind of together and they're wrestling together. He looks a lot bigger than the other guy there. It looks like the Hulk having to wrestle with four.
Because, you know, it's not Joey's legs are, like, huge and there's a real weight difference, I think.
Oh, both guys swinging on each other now. We're getting some dirty boxing happening. It's a close fight. Another good knee there. And a jab.
Both got their hands quite low.
Lovely rear tie there. Lovely rear tie.
That hurt as well.
Yeah. Two shots right.
Oh! He's out.
That was a right hook, guys. That was a right hook that landed flush on the chin.
Wow. What a knockout.
That was a good knockout. I feel bad for the other guy.
He
hit the deck hard. He hit the deck really hard. And Lee Asdal doing a super job of keeping him down. Obviously, it's when you've been knocked down, you come away, you just want to get back up. You don't know what's going on. Obviously, Lee Asdal's doing a fantastic job there.
He is. He knows what to do. He's been doing it a very long time.
Yeah, yeah. Good fight himself back in the day.
He was. I saw his YouTube fight against Fedor.
Yeah, bloody hell, yeah.
It's got to be a good fight if you manage to get in there. Get in the ring with Fedor.
yeah.
You know, unfortunately, someone gets knocked out, but what this does, it brings crowds to the event.
They had a result by a knockout of a winner in the blue corner, Christian Gukaric. Please make some noise as well for Joey Taker. Christian, come on. You okay? Okay, let's just give some up to you. Obviously, that meant plenty of support. Well done. Give a big round of applause to Christian today.